15 days until Hawaii's primary election. Voter service centers will be open starting Monday. You can go there to register to vote or vote in person. And if you haven't received your ballot by now, you should contact your county elections division or visit a voter service center. Voting closes at 7 p.m. on election day, which is Saturday, August 10th. You must be in line at a voter service center by that time, or your ballot must be received, not postmarked, by that deadline.